iPhone 4 is so much more than just another new product. I mean, this will have a lasting impact on the way that we actually connect with each other.
In 2007, the iPhone reinvented the phone. In 2008, the iPhone 3G brought faster 3G networking and the revolutionary App Store. In 2009, the iPhone 3GS was twice as fast and brought out new features like video recording. For 2010, the iPhone 4 is the biggest leap forward since the original iPhone. We're introducing the amazing Retina display, and we're bringing video calling to the world. And we call it FaceTime. It's going to change the way we communicate forever. The very first time I had a FaceTime call, I was blown away. Because it is amazingly engaging, personal. It's all about connecting people. I think of my own children, like 7, 8 years, they'll be off at college. And I can imagine being able to call them and see them, but also look into their eyes and see how are they really doing. What makes it even better is that it switches from the front camera to the back camera. So you can show someone what you're seeing. And because it's so mobile as your phone, you'll be able to chat anywhere there's Wi-Fi.
But what's amazing is every time I've been using it, you can't help but smile and go, I can't believe this is real. This is actually happening.
Another thing we're really excited about on the new iPhone 4 is the Retina display. It's the highest resolution display ever built into a phone. At 326 pixels per inch, you get 4 times the pixels as before. So instead of the fuzziness of individual pixels, you get smooth, continuous shapes and tone. You have something that looks to your eye like you're holding a printed page in your hand. And the level of fine detail in images is just incredible. Another thing that adds to the sharpness and clarity is optical lamination. That's a very precise technical process that laminates the cover glass to the display and eliminates light refraction. So all of the hard work that's been put into this ultra-high resolution display is presented with the most visual clarity. On top of that, we use IPS technology and LED backlight, so you get the most vivid experience in everything you do.
The display on the iPhone is blow away. Apps can show more detail than you've ever seen on any device before. The text is just perfect. iPhone 4 enables multitasking for all apps. You can now quickly switch between applications, and everything is exactly as you left it. If you're like me and you have lots of apps on your phone, you'd love a way to easily organize them and find them. And that's exactly what Folders does for you. Take an app and drag it onto another app, and it automatically creates a folder, intelligently named with the type of apps you're grouping. Mail on iPhone 4 is incredibly efficient. You can see all the messages from multiple accounts in a single unified inbox, and it allows you to organize all of the messages in your inbox by thread, so you can deal with a single topic altogether. Pictures taken with a 5-megapixel camera look amazing. And we even have an LED flash, so you can take photos in low light. Plus, the camera captures full 720p high-def video at up to 30 frames per second. Not only can you record great video, but you can also edit your video right on your iPhone with iMovie. The iPhone, for a user, it is simplicity, it is easy to use. Behind it is intense technology.
What's running all this incredible software is our A4 chip. It's custom designed silicon, and what that gets you is remarkable speed and efficiency in a really small chip. The one thing we made larger was the battery. In fact, iPhone 4 delivers up to 40% more talk time.
We started with completely opposing goals. I mean, we wanted to make this iPhone more capable. We wanted to add more features. And yet at the same time, we wanted to make it smaller and even thinner. And that led to some really surprising innovation. We developed an entirely new grade of stainless steel that after machining is incredibly strong, but also remarkably precise. The steel frame functions as the antenna, but also the primary structure, giving us more internal volume. We also developed a custom glass that's comparable in strength to sapphire crystal, but about 30 times harder than plastic. This glass is not only used on the front of the phone, but also on the back. The quality of the materials, the manufacturing precision, the advanced technology, ultimately, all of this becomes relevant when you just hold it in your hand.
Even if FaceTime were the only new feature we were delivering, this would be an amazing new iPhone. But it's the fact that we've got the Retina display, 5-megapixel camera, high-def video recording, A4 chip, bigger battery, all in a thinner product. This is going to change everything. All over again.
iPhone 4 was groundbreaking. It's one of the best products we've ever designed, and it's gone on to become the number one smartphone in the world. So we had this challenge. How do you improve on something that's so extraordinary? Well, with iPhone 4S, we did exactly that. By taking this amazing design and completely rethinking the inside. We started by adding the dual-core A5 chip, which is up to twice as fast. Then we completely redesigned the camera, which not only has 8 megapixels, but all new optics. iPhone 4S also comes with iOS 5 with over 200 new features and iCloud. And now we're introducing Siri.
How can I help you?
Siri is a whole new way of interacting with your iPhone using just your voice.
Find me an Italian restaurant in North Beach.
Okay. These 25 Italian restaurants are in North Beach.
It's like this amazing assistant that listens to you, understands you, can answer your questions, and can even accomplish tasks for you.
Move my meeting with Kelly Altec to 12.
Note that you already have a meeting about budgets at 12 p.m. Shall I schedule this anyway?
Move it to 2.
A lot of devices can recognize the words you say, but the ability to understand what you mean and act on it, that's the breakthrough with Siri.
Read me my text.
New message from Tony Rivas. Are you going to the party?
Reply. Yeah, I'll meet you there. Remind me to grab the present when I get home.
Here's your reminder for when you get home.
It completely changes the way you think about what a phone can do for you.
One of the biggest advances for the iPhone 4S is in its performance. It uses the same powerful dual-core A5 chip that's in iPad 2. With two processors handling the workload, it really makes a big difference. Apps will launch and run faster. Graphics can render up to 7 times quicker, making gameplay a lot better. And in Safari, web pages will load up to twice as fast. And it's the world's first phone to intelligently switch between two antennas to transmit and receive calls. iPhone 4S is now a world phone, so both GSM and CDMA customers can roam worldwide on GSM networks. iPhone 4S also has an all-new 8-megapixel camera, which dramatically increases the amount of detail in your photos. But the quality of a photograph isn't just about megapixels. The optics of the camera are just as crucial. And we've made significant improvements here. We increased the size of the aperture to let more light in. We added a 5th lens, which gives you a sharper image overall. And the new sensor is designed to capture more light within each pixel, so you get far sharper photos with more detail and more accurate color. When you see the quality of the photos you get from this camera, it's hard to believe they came from a mobile phone. We also know people love to shoot video on their iPhone, so we've made some big advancements here too. iPhone 4S records 1080p HD video at 30 frames per second. Plus, the gyro, along with the incredible new software, will stabilize your video as you shoot it. This will make your videos look a lot smoother.
We've taken what was already an amazing camera and made it even better. Now with face detection, the camera is smart enough to know whether you're taking a portrait or a group shot, and automatically focus and expose for either. You get quicker access to your camera right from the lock screen. You can use the volume button to take a photo, and then you can crop, enhance, and edit your photo right on your iPhone. iOS 5 gives you over 200 other new and improved features, including Notification Center, iMessage, and Reminders. iPhone 4S also comes with iCloud. iCloud stores your music, photos, apps, mail, contacts, calendars, documents, and more, and wirelessly pushes your content to your devices automatically. With iCloud, you don't have to do anything. It just works.
We've thought through every square millimeter of what's inside the iPhone 4S. With the new dual-core A5 chip, it's so much faster. The new camera is incredible. It comes with iOS 5 and iCloud. And with Siri, your iPhone can do things no other phone has ever done. iPhone 4S is the most amazing iPhone yet.
When you think about your iPhone, it's probably the object that you use most in your life. It's the product that you have with you all the time. With this unique relationship people have with their iPhone, we take changing it really seriously. We don't want to just make a new phone. We want to make a much better phone. iPhone 5 is the result of this approach. It's been completely redesigned. And for the first time ever, we've increased the size of the display. By making the screen taller, but not wider, you can see more of your content, but still comfortably use it with one hand. And yet, even with the larger display, iPhone 5 is the thinnest, lightest iPhone we've ever built.
To achieve a design this thin, we had to look at making many of the components inside the design smaller. It's actually 18% thinner and 20% lighter than the previous iPhone. It took an incredible cross-collaborative effort to do this. From the beginning, we knew we wanted to bring LTE to the iPhone. What LTE does is it enables really fast downloads over your cellular network. You'll notice a big difference compared to previous network connectivity. In fact, LTE can actually be faster than the average Wi-Fi connection at home. The conventional approach of designing LTE into a world phone uses two chips. With the new iPhone, both voice and data technology are combined onto a single chip. This is one of the real breakthroughs that enables iPhone 5's thin design. We're also introducing an all-new Apple-designed A6 chip. It delivers performance that's up to twice as fast as the previous generation. You'll experience a big increase in speed in everything you use your iPhone for, especially in the way it delivers more detail and boosts frame rates in graphics-intensive apps. The A6 chip is so power efficient that it increases performance while also increasing its battery life. Given the dimensions of the new phone and all the capability that we wanted to add, we needed to manage space inside the phone very carefully. We've created the new, much smaller Lightning connector. It's all digital, so it's designed for today's uses. And we made it reversible, so it fits either way. We also moved to a sapphire lens cover, which is thinner and more durable than the previous cover glass. This really protects the optics and keeps your photos looking great. I don't think the level of invention has ever been matched by any other product we've done.
The seamless integration between hardware and software makes everything you do on iPhone 5 just feel more fluid, responsive, and fast. And with its amazing display, you just feel like you can do more. It's great for watching HD videos and full widescreen. And in portrait mode, iPhone 5 still fits so comfortably in your hand. Our all-new Maps application is fantastic. If you look at things like flyover, it's a completely different experience than you've ever had before in Maps. And using turn-by-turn spoken directions makes it really easy to get where you're going.
Turn left onto Lombard Street. Then turn right onto Van Ness Avenue.
the panorama feature is simply awesome. You can capture a panoramic photo just by moving your camera through the scene. Once you're done, the app combines what you captured into one beautiful panoramic shot. And now, Siri can do more for you. You can get sports scores and team schedules. Siri can also find places to eat and even help you make a reservation. Facebook is now integrated right into iOS 6, so you can post photos or share anything else you want to directly from your apps. And now, you can make a FaceTime call right over the cellular network. So no matter where you are, you're always able to see the ones you love.
Along with the experience of actually using it, what makes iPhone 5 so unique is how it feels in your hand. The materials it's been made with, the remarkable precision with which it's been built. Never before have we built a product with this extraordinary level of fit and finish. We've developed manufacturing processes that are our most complex and ambitious. Starting with the aluminium, we machine all of the surfaces of the enclosure. We then polish and texture them. We then use crystalline diamonds to cut the chamfers. It's so exact that you're left with a near mirror finish. These techniques create a dramatic distinction between the product's lightly textured back and its highly polished chamfered edge. This manufacturing precision extends to how these many pieces seamlessly come together. The inlay of the product is matched to the housing through a highly sophisticated process. With the part on a conveyor, two high-powered cameras take pictures of the housing. An instantaneous analysis is done, and then the best match out of a possible 725 cuts is determined. The variances from product to product, we now measure in microns. We believe that going to such extreme lengths is the only way that we can deliver this level of quality. To create the new iPhone, we began with a design that we really loved. But to build it, to implement it, we had to look way beyond what we knew to be possible. It took all of our learning, our best thinking, to realize something so simple, so clear, and yet so truly extraordinary. iPhone 5S is our most refined iPhone to date. It is meticulously designed, engineered, and crafted. But it's the remarkable innovation inside the iPhone 5S that sets a new precedent. It's not just rampant technology for technology's sake. Every single component, every process has been considered and measured to make sure that it's truly useful and that it actually enhances the user's experience. This care, this consideration, extends to how we protect all of the important information that you actually carry with you on your iPhone. It's what led us to create Touch ID.
Your fingerprint is one of the best passwords in the world. It's always with you, and no two are exactly alike. So it made perfect sense to create a simple, seamless way to use it as a password. With just a touch of your home button, the Touch ID sensor quickly reads your fingerprint and automatically unlocks your phone. You can even use it to authorize purchases through our stores for music, movies, TV shows, apps, and books. Setting up Touch ID to recognize your fingerprint is easy, and every time you use it, it gets better at reading your print. It can read multiple fingerprints and read them in any orientation. The technology within Touch ID is some of the most advanced hardware and software we put in any device. The button itself is made from sapphire crystal, one of the clearest, hardest materials available. This protects the sensor and acts as a lens to precisely focus it on your finger. The steel ring surrounding the button detects your finger and tells Touch ID to start reading your print. The sensor uses advanced capacitive touch to take, in essence, a high-resolution image of your fingerprint from the sub-epidermal layers of your skin. It then intelligently analyzes this information with a remarkable degree of detail and precision.
It categorizes your print by one of three basic types: arch, loop, or whorl. It maps individual details in the ridges that are smaller than the human eye can see, and even inspects minor variations in ridge direction caused by pores and edge structures. Touch ID uses all this to provide the most accurate match and a very high level of security. All fingerprint information is encrypted and stored inside the secure enclave in our new A7 chip. Here, it is locked away from everything else, accessible only by the Touch ID sensor. It's never available to other software, and it's never stored on Apple servers or backed up to iCloud.
Touch ID defines the next step of how you use your iPhone, making something as important as security so effortless, so simple. We believe that technology is at its very best, at its most empowering, when it simply disappears. A truly great product is ultimately defined by the integration of its hardware and software. Developing an iPhone with a larger and more advanced display launched one of the most significant design and engineering efforts since we introduced the original product. With a 4.7-inch display, iPhone 6 becomes taller and wider. We made the design dramatically thinner while developing a smooth, continuous surface that is comfortable to both hold and use. We're also introducing iPhone 6 Plus with a larger 5.5-inch display. And with the same continuous surfaces and seamless material transitions as iPhone 6, it's very thin. By creating iPhone 6 and iOS 8 together, we've optimized the physical design to enhance software features. The cover glass extends beyond the top surface to seamlessly join the aluminium unibody. The result is hardware and software defining a truly singular experience.
The way people experience their iPhone has always started with the display. So we wouldn't introduce a larger display until we could make one that was great. The Retina HD display is the most advanced iPhone display we've ever designed. On this high-resolution screen, you can see deeper blacks and sharper text. With new dual-domain pixels, you see more accurate color at wider viewing angles. To deliver these qualities, we implemented an advanced process called photo alignment. Better aligned pixels deliver a superior viewing experience. The new state-of-the-art Apple-designed AA chip continues our legacy of designing powerful and power-efficient chips. It features second-generation, 64-bit, desktop-class architecture. The new chip is smaller, yet it's faster, and it's got better graphics while also being more energy efficient. So you can do more for longer periods of time without compromising performance or battery life. We've added an M8 motion coprocessor, which works in a low-power mode to efficiently measure your fitness activity throughout the day. And with the addition of a barometer, it can even track the elevation you gain while you're doing things like climbing stairs.
iPhone is the world's most popular camera, so we feel a responsibility to continue improving the experience of taking photos and making videos with iPhone 6. The 8-megapixel EyeSight camera has a new sensor featuring focus pixels, which provide a better, faster focus. A new exposure control in iOS 8 lets you adjust shots before you take them for improved color and detail. iPhone 6 Plus features optical image stabilization. This uses a gyroscope to compensate for the movement of your hand. Software then intelligently fuses short and long exposures to create sharper images. With more people relying on their iPhone for taking video, we've added more advanced video capabilities to iPhone 6. The new camera shoots beautiful 1080p HD video at 60 frames per second. Continuous autofocus provides constant focus as you capture your video. Cinematic video stabilization helps your shot remain steady. And you can capture amazing super slow motion video at 240 frames per second. An all-new time-lapse mode allows you to create videos with one simple touch. With iPhone 6, you can shoot HD video and then watch your stunning results on the Retina HD display. With iPhone 6, we're introducing Apple Pay, a fast, easy, secure mobile payment system. It's much better than carrying around cash and credit cards. You simply pay by placing your finger on the Touch ID. There's no need to open a special app or even wake your iPhone. You can also make one-touch purchases without having to enter credit card or shipping information. With iPhone 6, everything is faster. And that includes some great advancements we've made in wireless performance. Faster LTE enables much faster download speeds at up to 150 megabits per second. There are 20 LTE bands, significantly more than any other smartphone. So you can connect in more places around the world while roaming.
With iPhone 6 and iPhone 6 Plus, we've taken the time to do the deep engineering to design and develop two entirely new iPhones. More significant than just bigger and better displays, the design has never been so compelling. Undoubtedly, making this the biggest advance in the iPhone since we launched the original.
This is iPhone 7. It makes all the things you do with your iPhone better, faster, and more powerful. Two new finishes, black and jet black, highlight its seamless design. A new camera captures shots you never could before. That's because its larger f1.8 aperture, new sensor, and six-element lens enable brighter, more detailed photos and videos. And optical image stabilization allows for a longer exposure, so you get even better images in low light. The Apple-designed image signal processor analyzes every shot to automatically deliver the very best result. And the quad LED True Tone flash illuminates brighter and farther. iPhone 7 Plus also features a telephoto camera. The two cameras operate as one, giving you 2x optical zoom and high-quality imagery when you zoom even farther. The new Retina HD display with a cinema standard wide color gamut is the best and brightest ever on an iPhone. It's also the first iPhone with a stereo speaker system, delivering a powerful, immersive audio experience. The enclosure has been entirely re-engineered to make this the first water-resistant iPhone. It's driven by the A10 Fusion chip, the most powerful chip ever in a smartphone. High performance and high efficiency cores let you do the majority of your tasks at a fraction of the power, giving you the longest battery life of any iPhone. iPhone 7 makes the things you do most even better. It's the best iPhone we've ever made.
For more than a decade, our intention has been to create an iPhone that is all display. A physical object that disappears into the experience. This is iPhone X. Developing the form and display together defines a whole new integration, making the boundary between the device and the screen hard to discern. The custom OLED panel was engineered to fold and seamlessly combine with the external surfaces. Mechanical buttons give way to touch and gestures. There's no home button. A single swipe takes you to the home screen. A more responsive touch system means the gestures in iOS 11 are more fluid. The polished stainless steel band reinforces the water-resistant all-glass design. This new glass formulation, the most durable ever in a smartphone, enables, for the first time, wireless charging. Our new true-depth camera system, contained within this tiny space, uses extraordinary depth-sensing technology to let you unlock your phone with a glance. We call this Face ID. It maps the unique geometry of your face with over 30,000 invisible dots. This data is analyzed by the neural engine on the A11 Bionic chip, the first of its kind. Your iPhone now recognizes you, even in the dark, and will adapt to your physical changes. This makes your face your secure password. So with just a look, you can authenticate your phone or use Apple Pay. The True Depth camera also enables new experiences, like bringing emojis to life by mapping more than 50 facial muscles in real time. So you can be happy, or sad, or cross. Both the front and rear-facing cameras now have portrait mode, and for the first time, you can actually define the light in a scene. Based on fundamental photographic principles, portrait lighting produces the effect of real studio lighting. On the back, the dual camera system is completely redesigned. It's made even smarter by the A11 Bionic chip. With machine learning, the camera detects elements in the scene to optimize the image before the photo is even taken. The camera we use every day now delivers so much more. And as iOS becomes the world's largest platform for augmented reality, it will redefine what's possible. This is iPhone X. The iPhone X described our vision for the future of the smartphone. Today, we're extending that vision with significant advances across three entirely new products. iPhone XS, iPhone XS Max, and iPhone XR. iPhone XS is completely uncompromising. The expansive Super Retina display with OLED delivers vivid brightness, true blacks, and high dynamic range content. iPhone XS Max has the largest display ever on an iPhone. Custom developed stainless steel is precisely machined to create structural bands in three finishes, including new gold. With even better water and dust resistance, this structure is integrated with the most durable glass ever developed for a smartphone. Face ID, enabled by the True Depth camera system, reinvents the way to securely unlock, log in, and pay with only a glance. Now it's even faster. The A12 Bionic chip is the smartest and most powerful chip ever in a smartphone. Its next-generation neural engine dedicates machine learning to everything from augmented reality to photography. With a more advanced dual camera system and neural engine, iPhone is again taking us to a new era of photography, where even more capable sensors are combined with lenses, chips, and advanced software, delivering smart HDR across your photos, creating images like never before. Portrait mode on both the back camera and front true depth camera now features more nuanced, software-enhanced, adjustable depth of field. 4K video with better low light performance and extended dynamic range now records in stereo, and your content plays back in widened stereo sound. iPhone XR integrates the same breakthrough technologies. It's powered by the same A12 Bionic chip, has the same versatile true depth camera with the same advanced Face ID. An entirely new range of finishes are enabled by precision machined structural aluminium bands anodized to complement an all-glass enclosure. The all-screen liquid retina display is the most advanced LCD in a smartphone and the most color accurate in the industry. A new backlight design allows the display to extend into the radius corners, enabling a larger LCD than ever before. The advanced single camera system combined with machine learning allows iPhone XR to recognize people, map subjects, and add depth. The depth of field is adjustable, so you can take more dramatic portraits. Our utterly uncompromised vision for the future, iPhone XS and iPhone XS Max, and with a range of new finishes offering more choice to more people, iPhone XR.
Introducing iPhone 11 Pro. Every detail has been used as an opportunity to set new standards in design, quality, and engineering, ensuring it will deliver uncompromising performance in any situation. At the core of the iPhone 11 Pro design is a stainless steel structural band and a three-dimensional glass back made from the toughest glass in a smartphone. It's sculpted from a single solid sheet reinforced down to the atomic level, and then brought to life in one of four textured matte finishes. The enclosure is designed to withstand what life can throw at it. Rigorous testing and refining have helped create a durable, dust, and water-resistant iPhone. The Apple-designed A13 Bionic chip is the most ambitious to date. It's the fastest chip ever in a smartphone, yet more efficient than ever. And with new optimized batteries that give you up to 5 extra hours in your day, you get more pro performance in an iPhone for longer than ever. The triple camera system combines cutting-edge technology with the extraordinary ease of iPhone. The redesigned camera interface complements the new hardware with a more immersive and intuitive experience. Telephoto, wide, and new ultra-wide cameras. You can now view 4 times more scene in your photos and videos with the ultra-wide. All-new night mode allows you to capture images never before possible on an iPhone in drastically lower light. The highest quality video in a smartphone is now even better. With extended dynamic range now at 4K at 60 FPS, you can record pro-quality video at twice as many frames per second. Editing tools previously reserved for photos now make editing your videos a pro-level experience. perfect, and then play back your footage on the new Super Retina XDR display that has the highest pixel density of any Apple device. Privacy is built into every iPhone from the ground up. From iOS 13 to Face ID, the most secure facial authentication in a smartphone, which now works from greater angles and is even faster. This new line of iPhone has been pushed to extremes like never before, ensuring that each part is worthy of the name iPhone 11 Pro.
A singular new design, a re-engineered chip, and 5G. This is iPhone 12 Pro. The vertical band is precision machined from stainless steel. The ceramic shield on the front is tougher than any smartphone glass. And tighter borders allow for even larger Super Retina XDR displays. 5G is set to change the world with radically faster speeds. The hardware and software have been optimized for the best 5G experience. A14 Bionic has a smaller 5-nanometer transistor, which pushes the most powerful chip in the smartphone generations ahead. A new and improved Pro camera system makes the 12 Pro the photographer's iPhone. The larger iPhone 12 Pro Max takes these innovations even further. Its bigger sensor dramatically increases the detail capture and helps improve low-light performance by 87%. The custom-designed LiDAR scanner puts advanced depth mapping technology in your pocket. You can now take a night mode portrait and unlock a new world of possibilities for augmented reality. iPhone 12 Pro smashes the benchmark for highest quality video in a smartphone. And the movie industry can now count on it as an essential piece of equipment. It is the world's first device able to capture, playback, and edit 10-bit HDR footage with Dolby Vision. iPhone 12 Pro comes in two sizes and in four finishes, including new Pacific Blue. An integral part of this year's design is MagSafe, an intelligent system of magnets that connect accessories in a whole new way. All this and more make iPhone 12 Pro the most powerful iPhone ever.